Joe Biden flew illegal immigrants to Jacksonville.
It's reckless, and it's wrong.
Daniel Davis is reckless, too. He voted to give driver's licenses and taxpayer-funded benefits to illegals. Leanna Gutierrez-Cumber supports Ron DeSantis and will get tough on illegal immigration.